Christmas break spree of videos. I'm gonna be trying to do is making more than one stream, more than two streams. I may be trying to do more than three streams. This is a game I haven't touched at all, and it kind of looks interesting. It's a Reaper on a skateboard. That's bad. But for some time, until this is
in the year 2026 AD, the Earth-rage tectonic disturbance occurred around the world, splitting the Earth into four terrestrial masses. Domination, war, disaster, and famine broke out in the four lands, and mankind fell into disarray. In the center of the world, a single tower rose steeply into the sky. It was a great structure looking down upon the earth from the heavens above. People believed that it held the key to the future. It became known as the Tower of Barbs, a place at which one could come closest to God.
God, that voice sounds familiar. So, me scared and everything, isn't it? It's Japan, you guys. Oh, okay.
Another new arrival. Looks like things are about to get busy around here.
Yeah, she flipped it and then goes off her school. Yeah. Like, I'm a officer of the law. Pew, pew, brr. I'm sorry. Oh man, you know what I'm trying to do? I'm trying to do that kind of thing. I think I'm trying to pause it. That's oh god. Well, I'll be right back. Like, just give me 1 minute, okay? Yes. Kalea. I'm gonna wait for Dimension Z to get in. I'm guessing one of these people are going to be the Reaper, but anyway, from Dimension Z, if we ever get to we wish you a Merry Christmas, 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 we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And I don't know the other workers, I cannot know the other words, but I always talk about that part of the freaking song. Is that Dimension? Is that Dimension? Dimension, is that you? Ah. you, Dimension Z? Or is that you, Vallejo? I haven't seen you meet in a month. That one? Or that one? That one? Or that one? That one? That one? That one? That one? That one? Why are they so sweaty? Dimension Z, is that you? The one gear that I have? Dude, I was gonna have you choose, but then again... And I don't care, tell if that's you or not. But how long does it take for a train to even stop? Ooh, yeah! Is that Galea? Oh man, that's Galea. I want to talk to you because it's been forever. Why have you never responded to any of my party invites, even when it was online? That you'd be like... Yeah, okay. Oh yeah, we got 3 viewers! Remember, this is not my choice. This is... Dimension Z's. I just like my viewers to choose because I don't really know what the viewer wants. Wow, 3 viewers off the bat. Well, I'm gonna tell you all this. Today, March the 1st, we're gonna this Christmas to Christmas break stream. I'm gonna be making videos until the Christmas break ends. Don't even think I have
much. Senpai! I was waiting for you. This is your first time riding line 15, huh? I know, it's not a very well known line, I admit. Anyway, this is the last stop.
Epic killer. Okay. I have questions. Like, so many questions. First off, hi, Epic killer, if we've ever met before. Hi again. And second of all, Senpai. Oh man, it's gonna be one of those hi games. Yeah. I love how he's just sitting there, not even caring, and he's using his... Oh.
Oh yeah! Here, take this. It's called an unordered Rolodex. And it's super important. I forgot to mention, my name is Uncle Death. I have a feeling we're gonna get along just fine.
Well, I have a good feeling that I'm gonna like this guy, because that's just... He just fell off his skateboard for no reason, also got 2 viewers again.
God. Yeah.
Weird. could simply just walk. Ooh, my gosh. 4 viewers. Dang. Is game really that popular? I don't even know what I'm doing yet. Yeah. Listen to that music. I can already tell this is a Japanese game, so don't be surprised if you see dubbing that is not lip-sync easily.
It's me. This device here, as all the cool kids call it, is a smartphone. I'll be keeping in touch.
Man, this is not gonna get old at all. Senpai. Oh, look. Okay, well, obviously. Right hand attack and blah blah blah. Ah, so you're one of those kind of people. Believe me, I ain't no noob when it comes down to video games. I need to get a life, though. Thank you for playing Let It Die on the Death Try. Fresh eyes, believe me. I played games for 10 years. Soon to be 11. And I'm 15.
Yeah! Let's go! Your first enemy is up ahead.
So, I played Dark Souls 3. Yeah. So it's just all the same thing. I can tell that's something to do with my heart there.
Drop our enemies. Equip dropped items to gain power. You know, the usual process.
Yeah, it was really disappointing, seriously. Like, I heard that they were supposed to challenge Dark Souls. Sure, it was a challenge, but the only real challenge that I can find anymore is in the multiplayer. That's just because of all the stupid stuff that happens. Ah, yes. Because I never miss that mechanic in any game ever. Durability. I'm a fast reader. I can only tell that's a reference to something, but I just don't know.
Yeah, you should be able to jump and shimmy up there somehow.
I love how she just like runs at top speed and then just does a drop and just hits nothing. Okay, and this game you can only reach most techniques. And once again, that thing down there. I can't tell if I have to about to use it.
Hey, up ahead, baby. Time for some healing.
Yeah. Yay. I got stuff. Stuff of stuffness. Stuff. Eating mushrooms. Going into the Nintendo part of this game, aren't we?
Good thing it wasn't poisonous.
Gear elements. Sissy, what is that? What is that picture? Armor has a defense value that is available, okay? I told you I'm a fast reader. Yay! I got stuff in my right hand, too. I don't think I should just eat those just yet.
Want to give me some of those mushrooms?
Sorry, what? She said, hey, can you give me some of those mushrooms? Well, you will encounter both mushrooms and beasts in this game. Let's look at how to throw mushrooms. Choose a mushroom you wish to throw by flicking the touchpad to select one and click the left side of the touchpad button. Okay. Obviously, I don't have one, so that's what the purpose of that thing was back there. Oh god. Wait, did I? Oh god, I accidentally ate it. I'm tripping balls! Yeah, that was a bad. Okay, yeah, let's try that again. Yeah, okay, so this is where it's gonna be where I'm kinda gonna be stumped for a minute. Tutorial, okay. Ah, there we go. Come on. Let me get your taxes right. Alrighty then. That made the most sense I've ever seen in my life.
No, it did not.
Mommy, I'm scared. Oh wait, the mushroom might respawn. Because it did the first three times. Yay! Thank you, game, for allowing me to cheat like that. And don't say that it's not cheating. Because seriously, like, just picking up mushrooms that are already gone, it's kind of cheating. I'm cheating. I love how the balloon goes away for no reason. Quartastic attack. Make you wonder, enemy board. It's really, at least Gortastic. I have no idea what that says. These moves are so awesomely brutal that you might even want to cover your eyes. By unleashing a continuous barrage of attacks on the enemy, you can make them groggy, I think. Of course, this can happen to your character as well, so take care. By approaching an enemy in a groggy state, holding triangle and pressing an attack button, a Gortastic attack will activate depending on the weapon used. If you defeat an enemy using it, you will receive more rewards than usual. Don't hold back now. And a fish.
Senpai, can't wait to see you next time.
Why do you keep calling me that? Okay, yeah, that was just gonna hit me for a couple seconds. Okay, just hit that, into my back. Oh yeah, the John Cena!
Impressive.
And let me guess, that thing behind me gonna... Okay. Well, that wasn't fair. Wait, no, that's not... I didn't die, it's coming. Whatever. Oh, so it's a golf club. I see.
Wanna try again? Oh wait, let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go.
Woohoo! Ha-ha. Fourth wall breaking, Deadpool.
Let it die.
God, that voice sounds familiar. Dang, 5 viewers at the same time. A data update is available returning to... Sorry guys, we gotta do an update. Dang, 7 viewers at once. Bear with us. Dang, 8, my god, we've hit a new record, you guys. Yes, okay, I get it. Oh yeah! Mark Hamilton! Yeah, I remember that now. Guys, I think I might have to actually end the video here. Man, I was hoping we were gonna go off on a good start. Oh, wait. Well, let's like my god. Oh wait. We had 9 viewers, but sure, now it's 7, but my god. Yeah, I heard that he was the voice of... Come on, just let me play the freaking game! I might actually have to end it here. Okay, fine, Mark Hamill. Sorry. Sorry, guys, it looks like I might have to actually stop the video. Subscribe and leave a comment so that you know I can tell you guys next time when we're gonna have to do this. God, this is stupid. Oh yeah, leave notifications. Well, sorry guys, we gotta end the video here until the game's done updating. I'll try and do it like later, maybe an hour or two. If it doesn't happen in an hour or two, I just do it tomorrow. Probably at like 9 o'clock. Oh, hey, Garlado. You might as well leave the video now because of this. Playing Let It Die, but the stupid update. Can we just, like, wait? We might have to do this at a different time. We're playing Let It Die. It's going to... Yeah, that should have been one of my titles, but nah, I wasn't thinking that. The thing was that, I don't know, but hey, one of the voice actor people is Mark Hamill. You know, the guy that played Luke Skywalker. But yeah, this was supposed to be special because it's Christmas time. I was hoping and it was Christmas break, so that I wanted to do so many videos at once. Look at this, 10 viewers. I would have never gotten this any other time. This is insane. This is the most viewers I had at once. And I can't play the freaking game. This is stupid. Oh, come on. Well, sorry, guys. Blame the game. Not me. Blame the game. I can't play the game. So, yeah, you're going to have to live with this for a bit. Probably in a couple hours or tomorrow. I am sorry. I am awfully sorry. My deepest literal regrets.